The eagle. The eagle is a huge bird. One type of eagle is the bald eagle. This bird of prey has a yellow beak shaped like a hook and a pure white head. Its body is brown with a white tail. Female bald eagles are much bigger than males. Bald eagles live all over North and South America. They make their nests near rivers, ponds, and lakes. There they can find many fish. Bald eagles build the biggest nests of any bird in America. Mostly the birds stay away from people. Some birds move their nests frequently. Bald eagles eat whatever they can find. But mostly they eat fish. Some of their favorite meals are trout and salmon. To catch fish, bald eagles swoop down over the water and grab the fish with their feet called talons. If the fish is too heavy for the eagle to carry, it might have to swim in the water. Many eagles aren't able to swim very well. Sometimes bald eagles will steal their food from other birds that are smaller. At about 5 years old, bald eagles find mates. They pick partners as their mates for life. Sometimes, if the pair cannot have a baby, they will find new partners. Babies are hatched from eggs in their nests, which are made out of twigs and branches. Nests are usually in trees near open water. Mother and father eagles will take turns watching the eggs while the mate finds food or adds on to the nest. The bald eagle is also an important symbol of the United States of America. It is known as the national bird of the United States. In 1782, the Continental Congress named the bald eagle as the national bird. Ben Franklin once wrote that he thought it was a bad choice. He said the bald eagle was too cowardly to symbolize the nation. Instead, he suggested the turkey. Today, the bald eagle appears on official seals of the United States on the back of several coins. It was on the back of the quarter until 1999, with its head turned toward an olive branch. The bald eagle used to be a common sight in the United States. But over the nation's history, this eagle's population has slowly decreased. This decrease is due to hunting and the use of pest sprays by farmers. Many farmers used to spray DDT to reduce pests on their crops. This spray, when breathed by eagles, made them unable to have babies. Fortunately, the bald eagle population has begun to increase since DDT was banned as a pest spray. The bald eagle was officially removed from the list of endangered species in 1995.
Teaching Reading Strategies is the reading intervention program for students ages 8 to adult. Ideal for EL in response to intervention instruction, this curriculum provides 13 diagnostic reading assessments with matching phonemic awareness and phonics workshops. Also, get whole class blending and slavication activities, comprehension worksheets, and multi-level expository fluency passages. The accompanying 54 Sam and Friends phonics books are written for older readers, and these 8-page take-home stories match the instructional sequence. We invite you to read the detailed product description and then click Preview This Book to see lesson samples.